Gotcha!
Oh, no!
Oh,
no!
Oh, 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 oh,
and it's gone.
Bolt.
Oh.
Einstein.
Oh.
Saint George's Choir.
First things first. Saints never comes second.
121 years ago, Father Mark Barthélemy had a vision. He had a vision that St. George's College would turn boys into men. But now, we're turning men into dragons.
In his vision, St. George's would teach them how to live. But here,
give me a hoorah, hoorah!
We teach them how to fly.
He envisioned a St. George's that would teach pupils how to speak. But now, we teach them how to breathe fire.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Signing this is hard.
I know, right?
His dream, 121 years ago, has become a legacy. A legacy that the class of 2017 took to the greatest heights.
The blazer dazzled like never before. There were trembles at the flames we ignited. We did not choose the blazer. The blazer chose us.
And while many were called, very few were chosen.
We sang louder than ever before. Fire burned so blistering in our hearts. You could see it in our eyes.
This is our college.
One more time.
We move immovable objects.
We conquer unconquerable mountains.
We beat unbeatable opponents.
We defy logic, reasoning, and expectation.
Gentlemen, greatness is forged on Hartman Hill.
For the item!
We took the school to a whole new level and not only kept the legacy, but added to it together. It is one thing to talk about a dragon and another to meet it.
People are trying to put the heat on us. But what they don't know is that we were born in the fire. Whoa. We made in the furnace.
Whoa.
And then we became the flame.
Whoa.
When you enter a room, that blazer speaks volumes before you even say a word.
Whoa.
All the comrades! All the comrades! All the comrades! All the comrades!
Stay sober.
She doesn't seem to be.
Thank you.